located in the right front rear of the theater. Please take a moment to power down electronic devices as they are distracting performers and other members of tonight's audience. Thank you for familiarizing yourself with the concert etiquette information located at the back cover of your program. Enjoy the performance.
Thank you so much, and welcome to tonight's concert, the most improbable concert that we've ever been to. We're so happy to be here tonight. So welcome to senior families who came to join us. Welcome to people who are watching from the live stream. So excited to be able to share what we've done this year with all of you. So just a quick explanation of what our year looked like. This was our classroom all year. And if you can imagine that our 975-seat auditorium was reduced to 45 classroom seats as we started the years at 12-foot social distancing while singing. Okay, so we could not accept one more person into cherry mixed chorus because we would have had over capacity in this auditorium with 45 students. Since then, we've come down to 6 feet of social distancing, which has made it a little bit easier for them to hear each other and allowed us to do the finale that we'll be putting on for you tonight. So the Candego Academy Choral Department includes the treble choir and the mixed chorus. And this year, since we were rehearsing in cohorts, what you see right now is the gray cohort of the treble choir, and later on we'll see the other ensemble split into cohorts, followed by a grand finale of all the students together. Okay? So that was Here Comes the Sun by George Harrison, and for the gray treble choir's last piece, we'll be singing Bonsai Abba. Thank you. This is the Gray Cohort Mixed Chorus. Our first selection for you tonight is an American folk song called 900 Miles. The arranger, Philip Silvey, is a professor at the Eastman School of Music, where he does a lot of composing for the choirs, as well as leading their treble choir program. Thank you. This next piece is going to feature two jazz students that I'm sure you'll recognize. It's going to feature senior Eli Waxer-Felder on drum set. It's also going to feature Carly Stevens on vocals.
If it ain't possessing something.
Thank you. This is the Cherry Treble Choir. So one of the things we did this year, since we all had a little bit more space, we kind of naturally became soloists, willingly or unwillingly. So we took advantage of that by doing some more solo rep in rehearsal, in class, as a way to develop vocal technique in a year where they would only actually be in class working on vocal technique 2 days a week. So the piece you're going to hear the Treble Choir demonstrate now is one of those pieces, Come Ready and See Me, by Richard Huntley. At the beginning of this year, we started with the theme of Greatest Showman. Okay, just take advantage of all the space and grandeur of the space that we get to sing in every day. And this is the Cherry Treble Choir's selection from that set. Each ensemble did one. This is me, and you're going to hear from Gwen Bishop and Maddie Johnson.
Thank you.
watching them file in and like seeing how sharp they look. Like, that's really cool. So I gotta give a big shout out to some volunteers who help us with this concert attire every year to make them look good. When they look good, they feel good, and then they sing well too. Okay, so big thank you to Gaten Wyman and Pat Hutchings. Okay, to parents that came up through the district, now happen to work in the district, and have been maintaining the inventory of concert attire, making sure we have everything, doing repairs as needed, all on a voluntary basis. So a big thank you to them. So some of you might be looking at your program thinking, we already heard some of these students do this show. So this is a medley of songs from Ragtime, but these seniors hold a dear place in my heart because they were freshmen when I started here. So we had our first years together, and that was the show that year. And that's really when we got to know each other really well. And they said, but please, please, please. And I said, okay, sure. So enjoy your back time.
Eyes were blue and hazy red.
He made all of this happen, and it truly wouldn't have worked without any kind of sound reinforcement, just making sure the chairs were clean and set, and we had everything we needed to turn the space into a classroom. And now he's like running this whole crazy live stream. I guess there are like lots of cameras and things. Matt Rogers really made this work this year, so thank you, Matt. Also, we have lots of other people around, like, we never had a camera crew at a concert before. Okay, Mr. Nunlock, Mr. Kane, thank you. Mrs. Day is in the back helping out. Behind the piano, we have Mrs. Huff, teaches piano lessons in town. So many students were so excited to walk in and see her accompanying us, so thank you to Mrs. Huff.
Thank you.
I hate this part. That's okay. Because we get to recognize some special people who've been with us for a while and really shown great work throughout the years. So that part's exciting. That part's not amazing. Okay. So first we have, firstly, these are all choral specific awards. In the band concert and orchestra concert, there will be students receiving some of the other awards, so maybe check into those live streams so you can see some more special seniors recognized. First, we have the National School Choral Award. This is a nationally recognized award given annually to a senior in recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement for outstanding contribution and high quality of conduct that is the aim of the school choral music program. The award is based on individual growth and improvement, as well as successful participation in a wide variety of vocal activities. This year's recipient of the National School Choral Award is Maddie Taylor. The Marshall Simonson Memorial Award. This award is established in 2015 by Marshall's family and served as a memorial to recognize above and beyond achievement by an Academy choral musician. Mr. Simonson, a graduate of the class of 1976, was a member of the Academy Chamber Choir and was selected for Conference All State Chorus, the highest student vocal honor in New York State. The recipient of this award is an inspiration and role model to others in the program. This year's award winner of the Marshall Simonson Memorial Award is Paige Barnes. Peter C. Nelson Music Award. As a beloved colleague, mentor, foreign language teacher, and musician, Peter C. Nelson left behind a legacy of altruism and kindness that impacted countless Canandaigua students. Mr. Nelson passed away suddenly in 2015, mere days before he was about to perform guitar and banjo with the CA Musical. His volunteerism spanned years of unconditional support as he performed with Academy pit orchestras and middle school jazz ensembles. Peter's generous and humble nature was a beacon of light to all those who had the pleasure of playing alongside him. This award was funded through the generous contributions of family, colleagues, community, and students, and is presented to a senior music student who demonstrates a similar passion for music and embodies the kind-hearted spirit of Mr. Nelson. This year, the Peter C. Nelson Music Award goes to Joey Johnson. Freshmen when I was a freshman, and we've become very close and tolerate each other mutually. And I won't miss them forever. And I'm generally a robot, so that's an advanced emotional state for me. We're gonna do the same single clap for each, you'll catch on with your things. Seniors, please stand when your name is called. Paige Barnes, Harlan Bjorley, Natalie Bridgman, Gabby Calder, Holland Clark, Will Cooper, Muhammad Dunlaki, Ozzy Dunlaki, Jason Howard, Nora Jenkins, Joey Johnson, Sophie Johnson, Taylor Kelly, Juniper Lasky, Brett Nixon, Alex Noveski, Lydia Pridmore, Nia Spano, Maddie Taylor, Aiden Vinicora, and Eli Weiser. Thank you all so much for being with us here tonight, both seniors, families in person and on the live stream. Please join us out in the atrium for some pictures in front of the CA banner. There are also certificates and goodies for seniors. Okay, so seniors, there's a table just for you. Check it out. Thank you so much. See you next time.